I cannot wait to show you next week's video. This piece was beyond trashed. I had to peel off 2 layers of veneer to even get started. After adding a little bit of Dixie Belle's mud for a textured raised stencil, I ended up painting this super cool burnt out finish. I cannot wait to show you step by step how to achieve this beautiful industrial romantic look. See you next week.